darkness.
Hello?
Hello, Thomas.
Who are you? Where are you?
Your friend.
No. I don't have any friends.
Well, I have something that belongs to you.
My tooth?
How much money do you usually get for a tooth?
25 cents, which is why I need you to give it back. Which is why I need you to please give it back.
I can give it back if you want. Or I can keep it safe for you and give you a special tooth that'll give you much, much more.
Rise and shine. Up, up, up. Line up. Straighten your hair. Parents are here.
My name is Richard. James, would you like to join our family?
Yes. We want to be your best friends.
Do you think fancy hair is gonna get you adopted?
It's a nice brush, Thomas. Where'd you get the money for it?
It was a gift from a friend.
You don't have any friends!
Children, leave him alone. Can give you all riches beyond your wildest dreams. Just send one of your teeth down the drain.
What? Give her a tooth. Give her a tooth.
What? How? Do it. Are you serious?
Now.
Okay.
Ew.
Hello, young man. We wanted to ask you. Well, we would be completely honored to be your parents. If you would like us to be, you can talk to us, get to know us. But I think you'll find we would make a beautiful family.
Speak up, boy.
I would love to hear from.
I'm so sorry.
Did you see this?
Poor child.
Did you see the look on her parents' face?
She wanted to cry.
Oh, I just lied to you.
More like Frankenstein.